That's strange. The pillars are not... It's only these. That works. And then this one. And that's better as well. And this one. Okay, now everything is better. Let's see, can we even get up here? I'm not sure about this roof. Yeah, that will not work. Okay, then it has to be in the middle. But no, we cannot. When, well, we don't have a choice. Otherwise, we'll not be able to get up. Well, man, I know you want to. I saw you wanted to. There we go, that's the first warning for the daily reboot. Okay, maybe try to finish it. Need a hatch. And let's see, can we get up here now? That's good, then we can actually use this area for something. And rotate and rotate. Oh, wait, I forgot. Okay, now we can pick up those. We have 8 of these. Okay, we have 6 of these, close enough. Close that. Gonna have to change the model out of everything of these later as well. There we go, and we don't need one over there. We will, that depends if we, oh wait. Yeah, we might need one more roof. But how will that even look? Because we have to place this stuff here. That is just gonna look strange. And that will not work at all. We don't want these inside here as well, for that matter. Okay, that does complicate things a little bit. These? These doesn't work? No. We can begin with placing these at least. So those are done. Need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5 more we need. There is one way we can actually do that. Oh wait, no, we can't. Or maybe. We'll have to take a look at that. I'm not sure if we can. Lightning, no. Decorative, 10 minutes left. The ceiling hatch. We should have one. Yep, we have one set of fur armor. So the only way is to seal that up. It might look better. I mean, we can give it a shot. We have two railings. Otherwise it's metal. No, not metal, glass actually. Do we have a glass half wall? The glass half wall is lower than. Don't think that would be enough. That is too big. That much I can tell. And half that size, no. It needs to be 1/3 shorter. Then it would work. Okay, that doesn't work then. There is a third way that we found out about yesterday. Use the centerpiece here. Oh yeah, speaking of which, we need these 4 or 6, I can't remember. Then we need to paint everything. So do you have any stuff left? We have a pillar, we don't need that. We need these soon. Let's begin with the hatch. Yeah, it should open like that, right? That means it will... Yeah, that will work. Then take this. You look a little bit more acceptable up here. Oh wait. Oh no, I forgot about the hatchery. Oh no. Let's just put the hatchery upstairs. As better as the place is all to be over here, really. Otherwise, we can't get past it. Which is sad because the only view we got now is of the beautiful longhouse. Shiny Rose Titanomira Queen. We could do it four more pillars. With 5 minutes. Now that's done. Now, this thing. There is nowhere we can place it. I want to place it, yeah, like here. Okay, what if I place it here? What then will happen? Oh, then that will happen. Well, that is not really worth it. It means we can place that, but no. Oh, this is then look with this. I should have meant to place it up there. If that's up there, we can place it like this. We just need two more. 3 minutes to go. And we need one. Awful. That will be the last piece we place before we need to get out. Please don't break. We're gonna have to take those away. Let's get up and sleep. Oh, one. But we're definitely gonna be finishing that after the resort. Unless we are unlucky, like last night with a lot of game updates and everything. Alright. That didn't take super long. Let's hope everything will now stay up and running and it won't have any restarts more for the night. Oh yeah, now we need to use this one. So, I think we said we're going to remove this one. We can then place one more roof, but we can't place unless we add a ceiling to it. No. No, we're gonna be sticking to that. Oh, great. But it... There's nothing we can do about that. We cannot place one here. Then we have to place this like that first. I don't think that would, it won't, no, it won't look good. Did we break? Don't see whatever we broke. Right, time to remodel everything. With that. Oh yeah, and we have a lot here. I'm not quite sure. No, let's just do this by hand. Stick with that. And there should be another one, but the other way, I hope. Okay, maybe it won't be. Is that the one? No. We have to remove this then. That's why I don't really like that. It's better, easier to go for something like... Well, I don't know. I don't want to have the same design as I have on the house. And that's all of those walls, now these. Like that. Now it's just these walls. I have no idea what to take here. Well, if these works, then take that. But I don't think it will work for these. It will be the other way around, will it? Yeah. Oh no. Okay. Wait, well, hold on. What about that one? That's the start. Now we need to grab the paint guns. We are closing in on painting this. Like that. We're gonna grab this one. And we're gonna grab that one and some back color. We need one more ascent. We already had one, okay. Oh, no, wait, we're gonna need more than this. I just found another place. We need two more. Rid of that. That piece didn't work. And this one we'll be placing up here. Like that. Alright. Well, then I think we should... change these. With that. Yeah, we cannot have that. Oh no, wait, we need... let's just make five. I mean, there might be more things I find where we can add it. Like upstairs, but upstairs then is gonna be tricky now because we need to go on the outside of the stable. Yeah, we're gonna need that. Yeah, we can do it later. Okay, good. Good, good. Now that is done. Now, now we have the pillars. Which is the last thing we need to edit, I think. What should we add here? Okay, good. Then last this. Yes, it will do. Looks pretty good. Kinda happy with it. Not entirely convinced about the pillars, but stick with it for now. I don't want to use the exact same design on that house. So now for the fun part, now we need to dye every single piece we have been placing down. Okay. Well, let's begin with changing. No, we need to change color region. This should only be region 5, I think. Just gonna finish this side. Need to change the cooler regions for the roof. That will be one of the last things we do. I believe that's all of it.